Sirens blared across Russia on Wednesday, March, as the country conducted nationwide drills of its emergency warning system. The tests were not related to the ongoing war in Ukraine. The drills lasted for approximately 1 minute.